Howard.
You'd better vote me, or I'll threat you.
Lucky, come on, guys. I really deserve a third chance.
Vote for me, and I will make improvements to the show of Battle for Dream Island.
Don't call me needy.
Teardrop. Golf ball.
I have a 6.666 repeating percent chance of joining the game. And if I rejoin, I'll have a 16.666 repeating percent chance of winning Dream Island. So from this moment, I have a 1.111 repeating percent chance of winning Dream Island. Viewers, all you people out there, I love you guys. You're all my friends. But just think for a moment. Does it really make sense that someone as stupid as Fiery is in the game, yet someone like me is not? Just think about that for a moment, and the answer will come to you. The person that you think should win.
Snowball.
I'm the only one who really deserves you, and the rest are all weak losers.
Match.
OMG. Vote for, like, me. And plus, I dye my hair, like, blue.
Eraser.
Hey, this rejoin button isn't working.
Bench.
If you vote for me, I will give you 500 million vigintillion dollars.
That clumsy tennis ball.
You know, announcer, I wouldn't say that if I were you. I've got a magnet, and I can demagnetize you.
Yikes. Pencil.
Vote for me, yeah. Type my name, yeah. So I can rejoin the contest.
And David.
Oh,
say something else.
No!